was actually called the Straits of Paris when he first wrote this.
Something to make